The people in the village were under an illegal dictatorship. They were far, far away from the outside world. They were pretty much inaccessible to the whole of the outside world.
So what would happen if they tried to escape?
If they tried to escape, they would have been subjected to cruel punishment. The people needed a way out. They looked for a leader to escape from the power of the Red Family. They were looking for a hero. So that's why the little Red Riding Hood event has got so much significance for the people of the village.
So what kind of punishment were they using?
The Red Family draw inspiration from some of the most ancient and cruel punishments of the ancient world. Ancient Roman punishments, Chinese punishments. They had punishments such as steaming people to death, severe punishments. And they used these punishments to get the people under complete control, solid control. And this brought about a vision of the darkest side of mankind.
Thank you. at the time, Red Riding Hood was the only child of the generation of the Red family. Hence, the only future heir of the family's great wealth and dictatorship. Eliminating the Red Riding Hood was certainly a pivotal event of the revolution, which releases the people from inhuman exploitation. No, I don't think so. It's very unlikely. This elimination caused the insurrectionary taken by the Hood to be the leader of the insurrectionary force.